Hello, class 3. Very good morning. How are you all? I hope you are all well and staying at home. So, welcome back to your communication class. So, one important thing I tell you today. Our first terminal syllabus is over. Okay? So, in our previous classes, we have already completed our first terminal syllabus. Listen very carefully. Your first terminal syllabus is chapter 1, My Ambition, chapter 2, New Friends, worksheet portion at page number 9 for lesson number 1 and lesson number 2 and lesson 3, Helping My Mother. So, page number 3 to 12 is your first terminal syllabus. Okay, so let's revise from today. Okay, first chapter, open your book at page number 3, chapter 1, My Ambition. So can you tell me what is ambition? What do we call our ambition? A strong desire to achieve or to do something in your life is called an ambition. Okay, so we should, we should have an ambition in our life. Okay? So, what is ambition? A strong desire or to achieve or to do something is called our ambition. So, let's start. Here is a conversation between Ruchika and Pratima. Ruchika first. So, all of you already know that at first of a conversation, we must say hi or hello. It's a greeting, okay? At the beginning of a conversation, we must say each other to hi or hello, okay? So here, Ruchika starts, hi Pratima, what are you doing these days? Pratima, I am studying, nowadays Ruchika. Ruchika, what are you studying? Pratima, I am studying science. Pratima, I want to be a... What is your ambition in life? Ruchika asks Pratima. Pratima says, I want to be a doctor. So, the ambition of Pratima's life is to be a doctor. Okay, so students, what is your ambition in life? Okay. Very good. So, let's continue. Ruchika, why do you want to be a doctor, dear? Pratima, I want to be a doctor so that I might help and cure sick people. Okay, so what is the duty of a doctor? From here, one question is very important. What is the duty of a doctor? The duty of a doctor is to help and cure sick people. Underline these lines, okay? Next, Ruchika, where will you like to open your clinic? Pratima, I would like to open my clinic in a village, Ruchika. Ruchika, why not in a big city? Pratima, because villagers are suffering from there due to lack of medical facilities. All we know that in village there are lack of medical facilities. So, in village there is a lack of good doctors also. Okay, so for that reason, Pratima wants to be a doctor and treats in a village, okay? Ruchika, but in a village, you won't be able to earn a lot, Pratima. Pratima, it is alright. I want to work for the benefit of mankind. Dear Ruchika, it's very good. May God fulfill your ambition. Pratima, thank you. So students, again I tell you, at the end of a conversation, we must say each other thank you. It's a greeting like hi or hello. Okay, thank you, bye, see you again, etc. Okay, so one question is very important from here. At the end of a conversation, what we say, okay, and another is at the beginning of a conversation, what we say. Remember it, okay? So students, from first chapter, this conversation, this whole conversation is remain as your CW and PW. Okay, just read it very carefully and যে যে কোয়েশ্চেনগুলো আমি তোমাদেরকে বললাম যেগুলো খুব ইম্পর্টেন্ট সেগুলো খুব ভালো করে পড়বে, আন্ডারলাইন করে করে ভালোভাবে